हेलो एक्वेरियस, दिस इज योर मंथली रीडिंग फॉर द मंथ ऑफ जून. सो लेट्स चेक आउट योर लव एनर्जी फॉर द मंथ ऑफ जून. आई एम नॉट टेकिंग दैट मच, बट यू हैव नाइन ऑफ कप. सो मे बी समवन इज द रीजन ऑफ योर हैप्पीनेस. समवन गिव यू इमोशनल सेटिस्फैक्शन. So someone in your mind currently. So let me begin with the moon card. So you have the moon card. A lot of like secrets. Maybe you are hiding your feelings from someone, that you have a lot of emotions for someone, but you are hiding something from someone. So let me see your partner's love energy. Lots of cards is like flipping out for you. Let me take all the cards. Four of swords, five of pentacles, ace of wands, and the fool card. So your partner is like, see, if you are the one who is left them in the cold, you leave them in the past and you are hiding something, or maybe you are just simply ghosting by not telling them each and everything, or maybe your partner just simply see you as a very mysterious personality. They have some doubt upon yourself, so they feeling like they are left out in the cold in some sort of a way. Maybe you are not just simply receiving their message or something, so they feel left out in the cold and they try to heal. They taking some time to rest. They continuously thinking about you, but at the same time they are healing their issues. This person doing some inner work in some sort of a way by choosing the direction of their creativity or their work. They try to become busy in their own work so that they will heal the issue, and after that they do want a new beginning in their life, whether with you or whether with themselves, right? But they do have a passion for something, maybe for their work area, maybe for you. So they do want to, like, their total focus is on their creative side, the passion they are feeling for. If they are feeling passion for you, then they want a new beginning with you. But if they have passion for something else, any creative idea, business or whatever, so they are just totally focused upon their passion, new beginnings, and they are ready to take a risk and leap of faith towards their passion. What is the passion? What are the passion in their life, or whether it's you? So they are ready to take a risk, leap of faith with you in this connection. So take it how it resonates. Let me see your energy first. Your love energy, Aquarius love energy for the month of June. Okay, so we have a King of Swords and the Magician card. So King of Swords, like, you do want to communicate with your partner, you do want to clarify something or do want to clear something, because something is like hidden. Maybe your partner misunderstood you. So this person is like, you are like, do want to communicate, you do want to clear the things, because behind the scenes you do manifest this connection. You are manifesting whether it's this connection or whether it's something else, but you are like a magician. You do know that how to handle your partner. You like know how they will communicate with you, how to deal with this person, right? So you are the magician, you are manifesting this person. Maybe that's why they are coming back towards you, right? So take it how it resonates, and let me see the final outcome of your this connection. Final outcome for the month of June. Final outcome of this connection. Okay, a lot of regrets, sad energy, but still there is a sense of emptiness, unexpressed emotions, sense of loneliness, missing kind of energy. So you both are basically missing each other. This is the whole month scenario for both of you, mutual energy. So let me take one advice for my beautiful Aquarius for the month of June. one advice for Aquarius. Master Jesus, forgiveness. If your partner did something wrong with you, or if you did something wrong with your partner. So this is the message of forgiveness. You see, you are on a path of light, love and forgiveness. Father, healing is possible at this time. If you have any issue with your partner or your family members, so that issue need to be resolved first if you want growth in this connection. Let me see your strength for the month of June. Any strength of my beautiful Aquarius. So you have an owl, magic, that is again representing magician card. So you are a great manifester. You can manifest anything in your life because you have a great intensity inside you to bring changes in your life, right? Because to manifest anything, you need a lot of intensity of emotions, of thoughts. So you basically have all the tools. Sorry for background music. So choose to know the truth because you can open your inner vision. You can see through deception. Let the past go and make room for better life. Rise up. Wisdom and magic is your birthright. Wisdom and magic is your birthright. So this is like, if your partner, definitely I am getting that your partner did something wrong that they are regretting upon. But the thing is, you are the magician. You forgive your partner and now move on and bring some positive changes in your life because you are a great manifester. So this is the beautiful reading for my beautiful viewers. If you like, then like, share and subscribe. Okay, bye-bye.